HIV is not AIDS, but AIDS is HIV. Rather, AIDS is a severe HIV.
No matter how hard and painful it may be,
you're still alive. You still have time to fight for your life.
Having HIV doesn't mean letting yourself to die.
It's about time to change our mindset.
You got the disease, but don't let it have the whole of you.
There's always a room for a new beginning.
Hence, a happy ending can be meant to happen.
Change can be hard, but it can ensure refreshment.
I raise awareness for the people with HIV.